Thank you.
Design is all about connecting people. With technology kind of overtaking the world, we try to connect people with technology and design. With FunV, the project came about as a future scenario project. Look at a vehicle that's maybe 20 years out. What would that encompass? You know, what would that look like? How to integrate potential technology in the future into a vehicle today? We think physical connection is very important. So this vehicle allows you to be connected constantly with whomever you want. In the past, it was very physical. It's just a vehicle physically, you know, it'll take us from point A to point B. We came up with a scenario of the future. The most important thing we felt is the connection between the driver and the car. That's where FunV came from. What could be more flexible on the vehicle? And we thought of the digital skin, both inside and out. Typically today, you buy a car that's red, it stays red forever until you go to the paint job. In this case, we could change color. Maybe there's messages that could be sent as you're driving. Digital skin technology will help the driver to really show off their personality, pure expression. There are times that you just want to relax, maybe in heavy gridlock, and use that time to do some of the stuff that you can do without having your hands on the wheels. Maybe enjoy a nice periodical, connect with your friends or family. But then also, too, we provide an experience where if you do want to drive, you can. It's a fun experience. The Fun V is an EV. It has in-wheel motors. That exists today. And that's what innovation is about, integrating all those kind of geek technologies and make it possible for the near future. It's a combination and balance of digital expression and physical expression. What you feel is the key thing in future styling.